Hello, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a Google Sheet and link it up to BuyBotPro. So this is something that you may be asked to do yourself, or maybe your employer has set up a spreadsheet for you that they want you to use. Either way, it's useful to know how exactly to set up a spreadsheet and link it up to BuyBotPro. So what you would need to do if you were setting up a sheet, or maybe if your employer was setting up a sheet, this is the process that would happen. So what you need to do is make sure that you log into Google using the same account that you're using when you log into Google Chrome to avoid any potential errors. So open up Google Sheets and you'll create yourself a new sheet from blank here. But I'm going to show you one that I've already set up as an example. So this is eventually what your sheet would look like roughly. Now, obviously you'll set up a brand new sheet or be completely blank. One of the first things that you may want to do is add in a series of names at the top of each column so that way you know which column is which and how to distinguish between them all and distinguish between all of the information that comes in one export from BuyBotPro. So if you've already started exporting, no worries, you'll have all of that information in here. And if you want to enter in a new row, then just insert one new row above, and then you can go ahead and start filling in the names of each of the columns. So this, obviously I've already done that prior. So it's important to set all of that up. And as I say, eventually this is what your sheet will look like as you begin exporting everything from BuyBotPro through to Google Sheets, all of that useful information in a spreadsheet. So once you've set up your Google Sheet, what you need to do is take the URL of that sheet, so copy that, come over to BuyBotPro, go into your settings, navigate down to the Google Sheet section. Obviously, I've already set a couple up in here, but that would be blank for you if you're doing it for the first time, or you can add in as many columns as you want, because you can add as many sheets to BuyBotPro as you wish. So you might have multiple sheets for any reason. Your employer might want multiple sheets as well. So maybe they are splitting up their year into months. So they're going to have monthly spreadsheets, January, February, March, and so forth. Maybe they have spreadsheets for items to sell in Q4, in Q3, in Q2, in Q1, and they split up that way. So there can be multiple purposes for multiple Google Sheets. So what you would do is paste in the URL of the sheet. And when you leave this area here, it's going to extract the ID, so it might change. Don't worry if it changes, it's meant to do this. You can enter in a name for that sheet to help you understand which one it is. And then you can come to the column settings here, click on customize. And if, especially if it's a sheet that your employer has given you the URL for, then just make sure that you double check this with them before you go ahead and make any changes. This basically dictates which bit of information is going to appear in which cell. So for example, the product name will appear in cell A, the ASIN will appear in cell B, and so forth. If you want to change any of these around, or if your employer wants you to change any of these around, as I say, just make sure that you double check with them before you go ahead and do it. They may want the product name in cell A and the ASIN in cell B. So in which case you just would change the letters around in here. Once you have made any changes at all in this section, just make sure that you click on OK at the bottom. Then you have the auto export toggle. So if you toggle this on, basically from the point when you analyze an item, the item will automatically be exported from BuyBotPro over to your Google Sheet. Now it's up to you if you want to do that. But if you leave it off, that means you have to manually go to the data export section in BuyBotPro and press the button yourself to get it to send over to the spreadsheet. Now this might be more useful to you that way, so that way you've had a chance to analyze everything before you go ahead and export it to the sheet, or if you want it to be in the sheet straight away, then obviously toggle that on. If you want to remove any of the sheets from this section, then just click on this button here and it will remove them. And for any changes that you make to the section, anything that you add in, make sure that you go to the very bottom of BuyBotPro and click on save and sync, and then BuyBotPro will refresh and take those changes into account. So once you go ahead and analyze the deal, you'll be able to scroll down to the export data section and choose the sheet that you want to send the information to. So they will appear, the name that you gave them will be the button that you have for that particular sheet in this box here. The source URL field is optional. That's basically if you want to include the URL from the website where you found the item. It's up to you, or maybe your employer will want it. It's up to them. And then click on the button of the sheet that you want to send the information to. So do that, copy to main sheet. And as we can see, the item has now appeared at the bottom of the sheet. Hopefully this video has helped you understand how to set up a Google Sheet and add it into BuyBotPro. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.